Well, officials in Frederick County are searching for the owners of two dogs who attacked a man and his dog. It happened Tuesday at Ballinger Creek Dog Park. Officials say the couple aren't facing any charges, but they could have life-saving information. This four-year-old Bichon was almost killed. She suffered more than 20 wounds, including to her neck and head. Her owner was bitten three times in the arm. Now the concern is that they could have been exposed to rabies.